The beginning of June saw the first week of work on the year's big video. And the week started off with a treat to the French GP. Well, it was a treat for us anyway. If not the rest of the French fans, who seemed to ride a little bit slower than the Fast Bikes boys. The bikes in question were the TLR, the Biposto 916, and the VTR.
It's like a fucking racetrack!
French motherfucker. Alright, that's not.
This is shaky, and if he can't stop the TL running wide, it's really got a handling problem.
You dizzy fuck.
But it certainly doesn't have a power problem, flicking him up at will.
Man's large, isn't it? Out of my way. What's up, little boy? Enlarging it on the gravel, straight past the police cars. All right.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Straight for a red light, Mounds. Good boy. Oh, merda. Police car too. Shit, Mounds, he's busted. They want your ass!
It's that old running wide problem again.
Yeah, to you too, bitch.
Really decide to crank it up.
Man, this is going on. I'm on a fucking mission.